Hi MyQ fans, I am Radek, CTO of MyQ. I would like to show you what's new in MyQ X version 10.1. You will learn what's new in the server user interface, about new server features, and how we empowered users to do more on the embedded terminal. MyQ X 10.1 continues to improve the server user interface. MyQ now sports a new theme which combines MyQ signature red color and shades of gray, creating a true MyQ experience. Together with the classic blue theme and the dark mode, you now have three ways how to customize MyQ so you can enjoy working with it. We improved the administrator's dashboard to show more useful information. There is a new environmental impact widget showing your organization's impact in terms of CO2 emissions and trees. Another new widget displays a chart of recently printed, copied, and scanned pages, allowing you to quickly assess the system usage. MyQ X 10.1 continues to improve compliance with web accessibility standards. Keyboard navigation and support for screen readers have been improved in this release. We optimized many UI widgets, such as the date range box used in filters. Searching by advanced date ranges is now so easy. For visually impaired people, we have created a high contrast theme that displays MyQ in vibrant colors to achieve the correct text to background contrast ratio. MyQ X 10.1 adds new capabilities to an already powerful solution. Microsoft Azure Active Directory is becoming a popular choice as organizations are moving to the cloud. MyQ X can now synchronize users and groups with MS Azure AD. Moreover, users can use their Microsoft account to log in into MyQ. MyQ X 10.1 improves hybrid cloud deployment. You can run central server in the cloud and manage on-premise MyQ X site servers without a VPN connection. This saves costs and simplifies the installation. Security is a primary objective of MyQ X. Version 10.1 can encrypt print jobs stored on the print server while they are waiting to be released. Together with the secure spooling and secure release, you have an end-to-end job encryption which is so easy to set up. MyQ X 10.1 uses smart algorithms to recognize toner replacements in devices. The new built-in toner replacement report gives you an overview when toner was installed, replaced, and how many pages were printed. Customize the report by adding new columns, selecting a specific printer, or adjusting the time period. Use the scheduled report feature and MyQ will deliver the report to your inbox periodically. We gave the embedded terminal 10.1 a facelift and added new features. These features empower our users to achieve more, especially in the cloud. Let's log in. Job preview helps you to identify your documents so you don't release what you no longer need. It saves trees and your time. You can zoom in, view more pages, delete the job if you don't like it, or release it if that's the job you are looking for. Job preview is also available in the MyQ mobile app. We have added folder browsing to MyQ Easy Scan. Choose a name for your scan and browse your storage to find the perfect place where to save it. MyQ supports OneDrive, Google Drive, and other cloud storages. Network folders are also supported. You can create multiple Easy Scan actions, each configured with a different storage to match your workflows. Have you ever needed to print your document but didn't have your notebook at hand? For such situations, we've created a new action called the Easy Print. Easy Print allows you to browse your documents directly on the device and release them. You can choose number of copies, duplex mode, or finishing options. Easy Print supports OneDrive, Google Drive, and other cloud storages. Network folders are also supported. MyQ X 10.1 is a significant release thanks to its new server and embedded terminal features. Get it on our community and start using it today.